Am I
Hold up.
Drink and smoke and we out of shine. I got that trick, we still on her. We still on clothes, we all commission.
Oh, they tried it. Okay, don't like it.
Big spenders and I like big tippers. If you ain't got no money, then I can't fuck with ya. Introducing to no bitch, cause I like ball hitters. And the coochie match up, they never hit it and quit it. It's a mob girl summit, you can't touch us. And if you got a problem, you can run up.
Hey guys, you're the only reboot and I'm back with another video. And if you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow my social media down below. And also turn that post notification bell on so you know when I upload a brand new video. And as you can see by the title, I'm going to be reacting to Hate Being Sober, Chief Keef, featuring 50 Cent and Wiz Khalifa. I just want to know why after how many years, like almost damn near 6-7 years, this video dropped. Like, I know Keef wasn't in it because I guess he was young at the time and Keef really didn't care. But why are we now getting this video? And I feel like if we was gonna get this video, you gotta at least put Keef in it or like we did the video. But we're about to react to this and we're just gonna see how this goes. Okay, so we're about to just get into this reaction and I'm finally using my laptop. I was tired of using my phone, holding my phone. So now I'm just be using my laptop to just react to videos. But yeah, let's just get right into it. Oh, and it's trending number 9. Okay. I feel like it's trending because we all was waiting for this video, so I feel like that's why it's trending. I seen this on Twitter. When I seen it, I thought it was fake or like, cause people were saying how there was like video, like official videos to it. It really wasn't official videos. It was just key videos combined together. So that really wasn't a video. But I didn't think it was real. Cause how you gonna do a video without Keef?
This shit wouldn't have been out.
It's a fire video and I feel like Keef should have been in it. Like, y'all should just redo this over. Like, I put this on that. Like, you couldn't do this.
Damn,
okay, don't like it. Nah, let me stop. Let me stop. Let me stop. All right, we got to do something right now, because I know for a fact they cut Keith part out. I know for a fact. I know for a fact. Okay, see, the actual song is 4 minutes and 21 seconds. The video is 3 minutes and 29 seconds. They cut Keith verse out. I just want to know, why would y'all cut Keith verse out if it was his song? Like, I understand he wasn't in the video, but goddamn, I was expecting to hear, like, Keith part, because I know I'm not bugging. Let's just see, because I know I'm not bugging. We get dumb, huh? Thank you, okay, because I know I wasn't bugging. Alright, so I guess they cut Keith part up for whatever reason. But I like the video, I'm not gonna lie. Even though Keith wasn't in it, I like the video. It's a dope video. I feel like Keith should have been in it, or they should have redid it. And the crazy thing is, I was like, I would have thought this video was fake, but Keith had posted it, so I was like, oh, okay. I was gonna react to it last night, but I was too tired. I was like, I'm about to do this. But yeah, that's it for this video. If you guys want me to react to anything else, just comment down below, like this video, and don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, the road to 1k is coming real soon, so I appreciate all you guys from subscribing, liking, commenting. And I'm back, because I've been going for a while, but I'm back to these reaction videos. And yeah, see you guys in the next video.
Baby, all fake, can tell the difference. Cause I got a feel for the mills, and they stuck in their feelings. Oh no, yeah, yeah.